The style of the Genoese painter Bernardo Strozzi is recognisable here in the generous use of impasto, the red highlights, especially on the fingertips and cheeks, and the sophistication of colour, culminating in the fine harmony of the reddish browns and green, unusual in its tonality, which brightens the foreground. The expansive brushstrokes that give the figure its structure reveal the extent to which Strozzi meditated on the potent art of Rubens, who sojourned in Genoa between 1605 and 1606, producing portraits with a rigour and dynamism that made a remarkable impact on Genoese art. Our subject is recognisable by the sword on which he rests his hand, the instrument of his martyrdom. His face is shown frontally, and his gaze is directed upwards. The figure's powerful psychological and physical character, especially the mid-length red hair and beard, suggests that this is a portrait of a man as St. Paul. The picture was painted in or around 1625, an important year for Strozzi,